So here is what I've learned. There are two holes in there, and I got the first one out. And if you look here, you can see it just kind of clipped in there. The problem being that the connection for the little clippies seems to be kind of weak. Those are all the extensions of the clippies so that it spread out and actually held on. I'm going to see if I can get the other one off without breaking those. That would be awesome. And I'll let you know how that goes.